Hello guys, today I will show you the truss produced by a master air screw 6 inch pitch. This is our test bench, and I will begin with the maximum power in order to have the maximum truss produced by this airplane, by this screw. The engine is a 1000 kV, and the first step will be the maximum in order to have the maximum thrust, and then I will go back to the minimum. So let's go. Okay, one more. Reset. Okay, so total running time was 20 minutes. The maximum watt is, the maximum power is 631. The peak ampere is 41, and the maximum voltage is this one. So I hope you enjoy, and bye.